Alright guys, see Wade here, diving straight into it, gonna show you guys how to make a semi-professional radio edit on any song. Basically we're gonna be working with noise reduction, noise removal, we're gonna be working with instrumental in the background even if you don't have a hold or a grasp of the instrumental, like it's not released, and we're gonna be working with the reverse swap. So let's just go ahead and get started. You're gonna go ahead and on your desktop drag the WMV or MP3 file into Audacity. That's what we're using, Audacity 1.3.6 beta. You could also go to File, Open, or Control O, open your file. And after we have it in here, we're going to click this little gray area so it's all highlighted, and we're going to press Control D. That's duplicate. So now we got two of the same song. On the bottom, click in the gray area, all highlighted, we're going to mute it. So, click in the gray area, back on the top track. Basically, just for make it all easier, when I say like top track or bottom track, you're just gonna click the gray area. So top track, we're gonna go ahead and we're just gonna play, but before we play, we're gonna go into our upper right hand corner and scale out the timeline so we can zoom in, get it bit by bit on the seconds. You know, you might have it like, I think I had it scaled out a bit on default, but you guys might have it look like this. You just want to zoom in so you can see maybe every other couple seconds. That's good for now. So we're just gonna go ahead, go to the beginning of our track, and we're gonna play. It's a pretty long intro. I'm just gonna go ahead and start here. Alright, so it's right around this area. I'm gonna go ahead and zoom in twice more. Yeah, I'm a little picky, but wanna get down. So it's right here. If it's spread out like I have it right now, you're not going to have any problems. Highlight the area. If you have this little square, yellow square right here, make sure you're on stop mode, not in recording mode. And then we're going to go ahead and go up to effect, utility, and we're going to go to noise removal. And basically we can choose what we want for our noise reduction and dB. If you have like a bump and beat like we do for this one, you can go ahead and bring it down to 28. That's what I'm going to do. But if you have a more quiet beat or quiet song with a couple instrumentals, a couple instruments in the background, you know, you're going to want to do a full 48. But I'm going to go ahead and do 28. 28 decibels. Going to go ahead and do that. And this is what it would sound like. It'd sound like mumbles. Now, if you like had headphones on, you could still make that out a little bit. So we're going to go to bottom track, and we're going to go ahead and go up to effect, utility, vocal remover. Make sure you're on the bottom track. Now, our bottom track is going to have the full instrumental of our top track without the words. So basically, since this is a bump and beat, as I said, with very few instruments, it's just all bass and boom, boom, you know. Instead of hearing the mumbles, you're going to hear the instrument. So, we're going to go ahead and just play it. Alright, you heard that. You know, if you have swear words, one after another, that's just good to do right there. That's our first technique, just bumping them out with a noise reduction and using our background to help us carry on. So, this is what it sounds like. See, we have our instrumental down here. So we're gonna go ahead and go back. Keep going on from right here. Alright, so we got a word right there. Go ahead and play back. It's like right around here. Nope. Yeah, right around there. So I'm going to go ahead and do that noise reduction right there. But I'm going to go ahead and do a full scale 48. Just right on that, you know. You don't need to do full scale 48 every time. I'm just doing it just to show you guys. You know, you just play around with it and you'll eventually get it down. That doesn't sound that good. I'm going to actually stop that. Control Z it. I went to edit, undo. And I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm gonna show you guys a different technique for this one, because a little bleep right there wouldn't sound too well. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take that little spot and we're gonna go up to Effect, Utility, Timeline Changer, Reverse. And it's gonna reverse all the words, so you're not gonna be able to make anything out. And actually it's just gonna sound like the flow's still going, but yeah, there's no bad words. Listen. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and keep going on. Make sure we stop right here. Make sure we don't get all in there. We just gotta get right there. This is what we want to do a full noise reduction on, because it's one of those parts in the song where it's just emphasis. So we want to get those emphasis and we want to take the full word out. So we're gonna go ahead and just go to Utility, Normalize. What am I thinking? Noise removal. Everything looks the same. We're gonna go ahead and do a full 48 on our noise reduction. And then it just sounds like this. Alrighty, so. Stop that. Let's see this. Always reverse that. The reverse works good, and if you're working with a rap song and they're going pretty fast. Just right there. Another quick reverse. So that's what we're going to be doing right there. I showed you guys the noise reduction. We would go up to Effect, Utility, Noise Removal. We got that for both emphasis and just going along with word after word. I showed you guys the reverse. Showed you guys how to make the vocal removal, make an instrumental. And that's basically all there is to radio editing. If you work with the threshold, the gains, the dBs, all that stuff, you can actually make a pretty solid track, sounding good, all the quality still there, and nothing you can really notice. I mean, you can notice when words are bleeped out, but if it's just like a pause there or a bleep there or a fade in, it sounds horrible. So this is a semi-professional way how to do it. C-Wade, hope you guys enjoy it.
We scoured the globe on a quest to find the most elite, most intricate tongues of all time. California, New York, Denmark, Australia. Then a cold wind from the Midwest brought the hardest, fastest, most accurate tongues ever heard in our lifetime. These are our, the Midwest Choppers.
I got a message for anyone that you want. The one that's about the Midwest. We dangerous, aim the bus. And you know the nigga with the big chest. Anybody that wanna become a thing in the hotter, I'm a type of nigga that's a lubricant.